We need to talk about Donald Trump. Even by his standards, his performance over the last few days at the G7 was pretty extraordinary. I mean, I suppose we shouldn't be surprised. He is a reality TV star. The problem is, Paul, he is turning politics into a reality TV show.
And it is unprecedented that, one of the things is a unified front. That's what holds the world together. Those kind of comments he directed at Trudeau, that is unthinkable in terms of the relationship between the United States and Canada.
They're probably two of the closest allies in world politics. Have a listen to what Peter Navarro, a senior White House advisor on trade, told Fox News.
Chris, there's a special place in hell for any foreign leader that engages in bad faith diplomacy with President Donald J. Trump and then tries to stab him in the back on the way out the door.
And the danger, Paul, is that he drags all of politics with it. He's creating farce in politics.